Yes. Good morning, Sanskarian. How are you? Fine. Okay. So yesterday in my second video, I discussed about the deficiency disease. So deficiency disease, the disease which occur, which rise due to the deficiency of nutrients. And that disease I started with the protein deficiency disease. Yesterday our topic was in progress about the protein deficiency disease, and that I told quasi-overgrowth. I told that this disease occurs in the age group 1 to 5 years due to the lack of protein in their diet. And how does it occur, that also I explained in my last video. And now today I have to discuss about the symptom of quasi-overgrowth, the disease which occurs due to the lack of protein. What kind of symptom we see? How can we find? How can we know that particular child is lacking protein? So some symptom of this disease, which is due to the lack of protein, some symptoms we are going to discuss. So students, first of all, very first, the symptom is the changes of color of the hair. Normally, children's hair are black. But if any child is suffering from quasi-overgrowth, their hair's color will be changed and they will convert into red color. It means if a child age group between 1 to 5 years having a red color, it means this is a symptom of quasi-overgrowth. This is not the dye. This color has not come from any dye, from it not color. Actually, it is naturally the child's hair has turned into red color. Second student, the skin of child starts cracking everywhere on the hand, every part of the body. You can see their skin becomes cracks, skin cracks, cracking skin, and becomes rough. If we touch, we will find that some scales are there over the skin. So second symptom is very prominent symptom, that is the skin of the child starts cracking and becomes rough. And third symptom, that is the most prominent symptom, students. Everybody can see the stomach of the baby. The stomach of the child becomes swollen, soo jata hai. Pet aage nikal jata hai. Blows out. Jab ek chota sa bacha, uska bahut sara pet bahar nikla hua hai. It means this is due to only quasi-overgrowth. This is only protein deficiency disease. And fourth symptom is stunted growth. The growth of the child stops there only. The development stops. So these four are the most common symptoms related to the quasi-overgrowth. And now students, we are moving towards the next deficiency disease. So deficiency due to the carbohydrates as well as protein. Earlier quasi-overgrowth was only due to the lack of protein. And here I am discussing second disease that occurs due to the lack of carbohydrates as well as protein. And this disease name is marasmus. This marasmus asthma's disease actually occurs especially in age group 1 to 1 year only, 0 to 1 year means infants. This disease occurs in only infants, very small babies, due to the lack of protein as well as carbohydrate. अगर किसी बच्चे को प्रोटीन और कार्बोहाइड्रेट दोनों ही नहीं मिलेंगे और बच्चा बहुत छोटा है, लेस देन वन ईयर, तो उसमें एक डिजीज अक्कर हो जाएगी, दैट इज द मारास्मस. व्हाट आर द सिम्टम ऑफ दिस डिजीज स्टूडेंट्स? सो फर्स्ट सिम्टम इज द चाइल्ड बिकम्स लीन एंड थिन. वो बहुत दुबला पतला हो जाएगा, कांटे की तरह से हो जाएगा, सूख जाएगा बच्चा. सेकेंड इज रिब्स आर प्रोमिनेंट. उसकी रिब्स आप देखोगे, यू कैन काउंट दीज रिब्स, हाउ मेनी आर देयर, लाइक इन एक्सरे यू सी ना, सो यू सी विद योर आई विदाउट एक्सरे, यू कैन काउंट द रिब्स ऑफ दैट चाइल्ड. इट मीन्स रिब्स आर प्रोमिनेंट फीचर ऑफ दिस डिजीज, यू कैन काउंट द रिब्स ऑल्सो. एंड थर्डली कांट मूव बिकॉज ऑफ द लैक ऑफ द एनर्जी, मीन्स दे डोंट हैव दैट मच एनर्जी ऑल्सो दैट दे कैन मूव फोर स्टेप, फाइव स्टेप, सिक्स स्टेप. इफ दे विल मूव दे विल टायर्ड, दे विल गेट टायर्ड, दे हैव टू सिट देयर ओनली. आफ्टर दैट देयर ग्रोथ स्टॉप स्टूडेंट्स, देयर ग्रोथ विल स्टर्न, देयर ग्रोथ विल स्टॉप, देयर विल बी नो डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी. एंड फाइनली वेट लॉस, वेट लॉस. सपोज दैट वेट लॉस मीन्स हियर बिलो 10 केजी, बिलो 7 केजी, फेस दैट वेट बिकम्स वेरी लेस. सो दीज आर द प्रोमिनेंट सिम्टम, यू कैन सी द फीचर ऑफ द डिजीज, दैट इज ड्यू टू द कार्बोहाइड्रेट एज वेल एज प्रोटीन्स. Name of the disease I have told, this is the marasmus. And now coming to next one, that is deficiency disease due to vitamin A. Students, now I discuss the disease which occurs due to the lack of vitamin. If you don't get proper amount of vitamin A in your diet, we will have a disease, we will suffer with a disease. That disease name is night blindness. What the meaning of night blindness? Means person cannot see in a dim light, okay, even at night time they can't go out for the toilet also. So this type of disease is the night blindness disease. And this disease specially occurs due to the lack of vitamin A. Now the question is that how can we overcome with this disease? So students, this disease can be overcome by fulfilling the requirement of vitamin A by taking some yellow color fruit that I am telling, like that papaya, orange, you take, and spinach, green leafy vegetables, that also you can take, and all kinds of fruits also you can take for getting the requirement of vitamin A. And now the disease due to the deficiency of vitamin B. So students, do you know about this disease? This disease name is beriberi disease. What is the symptom of this disease? In this disease, actually main thing is the energy level becomes very low. People become lethargic. They don't want to do anything. They want to remain on the bed only. And second thing, sometimes heart failure chances also there. And sometimes if acute deficiency of vitamin B is there, then the fellow may be paralyzed also. Paralyzed, even death also. And today's final topic is vitamin C. Due to lack of vitamin C, this is our final topic, and we will finish now only. And the disease which is occurred due to the shortage of, due to the lack of vitamin C, this disease name is scurvy. Scurvy. So what are the symptoms? First symptom that is very visible by seeing that if blood starts coming out through your gums. अगर हमारे मसलों से खून निकलने लग जाता है, it means this is the indication of the scurvy. So what can we do for that we can overcome of this problem? By using citrus fruits. Citrus fruits here means like that your amla, orange, okay, lemon, and so many more things are there. By using this, we can fulfill the requirement of vitamin C. Okay, students? So today, this is enough. I hope that you understood well. And in next video, we will be covering all the remaining deficiency disease. Thank you. Have a nice day.